Are you straight or gay or bi or what?
I'm definitely what. One more down, thousands to go. What a vague and potentially concerning caption.
Will you allow me to share some knowledge with you all, even if it makes me sound like a dumbass stoner? Smoking weed out of a bong requires all four of the elements.
How does it require earth?
You know what a plant is, right?
This is what you people think you look like when you eat honey, but in reality you're just eating bee vomit and stealing it, laying on legs.
You're right, the reason I eat honey is because I want to look like a mighty hawk soaring through the heavens.
Reshare if you have a dark side.
I'm resharing this because I too have a dark side. It's called a shadow, idiot.
No, shadow is the black and red one. Don't you know anything about Sonic?
Inside we are all wizards, and we all know a spell called love.
It does 6d12 necrotic damage.
The moon is proud of you, and so are the stars.
And so is the sun. The aliens are watching you, a little confused by your life choices, but are proud of you too.
Yo, let's raid Area 51 to say thank you to the aliens! Let's go, boys!
And this is why you're all idiots.
Apply garlic to a freshly opened cut or burn to immediately intensify the pain.
Tumblr, I am literally begging you to let me reblog your post ads, please.
I always forget that vampires do exist in the Harry Potter universe, and it's like, Voldemort, I thought you wanted to be immortal. Why f*** with Horcruxes? You could have just been a vampire.
My theory is that Voldemort just really, really likes garlic.
You know, I know this is a joke, but you can kill a vampire with a wooden stake, which is just a thing that most wizards have on them at all times.
Oh, that actually makes a lot of sense.
Why is small.
Is a baby.
Thank you, Science Side of Tumblr.
So, what if we all start using the Cats movies to make those crying cat memes instead? Like this.
Hey, what if you chug your bones off of a bridge, OP? You ever thought about that? Get new shit out of my face.
The pose. The power. The presence. They're perfect.
Behold a perfume bottle consisting of 8 enameled glass bottles as orange segments set in a painted ceramic holder. CA 1925.
Yo, why did 1925 people get 1000% cooler product packaging than we do?
Well, when crack is allowed in literally everything, people get creative.
What the frick? There's a North Dakota? There's a South Dakota? I thought it was just Dakota.
The reason there's a Dakota is to make sure we balance both Canadian and Midwest energies. One Dakota would spell the end times.
Oh, gee, sorry we ended the world, eh? Did I ever mention that time me and my friends combined forces to form Will Smith?
Yo, this kind of shit is when you quit the match because this team is way too well coordinated.
Yeah, I would fold right away. What is it about being on a plane that makes people go buck wild for ginger ale? Literally everyone be ordering it!
Ginger ale is supposed to help settle your stomach if you're nauseous, so people get it on planes if they get plane sick.
Ginger grows in the ground, so it keeps you connected to God's earth while you're thousands of feet up in the heathen tube!
Some of us just like ginger ale, man.
The heathen tube!